I think it's good to work because you get dignity from it, and I've done all kinds of. I've worked in a hotel. I worked in this hotel in Tynmouth, and I'd be there at night, and you know, I'd work on the desk. I'd help in the kitchen, but I also clean toilets. Why not? I mean, I like different roles, and it just means I can channel the madness in different areas. You know,
I really look forward to going to work because I really enjoy working with people that have got difficulties and struggles, and I feel like I can make a difference.
From, I think, just on a personal level, yeah, I do prefer provide a valuable service to them, definitely. I mean, it's not necessarily painful, but sometimes it can be a bit uncomfortable, me sort of like pulling at their cheek sometimes to get right to the back of the teeth. So enjoy the end result. I think that's what they'd enjoy.
Teamwork. That's one thing about it I like. I wouldn't like to work on my own.
It's over 100, isn't it?
Well, it used to be more than 200.
We've lost quite a few.
Because we're all getting older now, look.
Early on, when you're young, you kind of get too excited and you use up so much energy getting nervous. As you get older, now that I'm older, you just try and stay nice, you try and stay calm. Go away!
Now, when I was very young and first went with the folks, if there was four or five hooligans, you know, sort of standing in the way, they would be told to move. And God help them if they didn't move. You know, they'd get a bite on the bum, you know, and probably a smack round the ear with a cape, you know, from the policeman.
The thing about being in a lab is you're your own boss. You're free to sort of run several things at once, and it's a very social atmosphere in many labs.
Yes,
and ours was
important.
A great place to work. And in some labs, you can have music playing because a lot of what you're doing isn't using your brain at the time.
They use mice, don't they, for things?
What, eyeliner?
It's not nice, really, is it?
What, lipstick on a Yorkshire Terrier?
Oh, no.
I think we should all be in clinical trials. We have a moral obligation. Fortunately, I've never been asked, but I take so many drugs anyhow, I am a clinical trial.
You cannot have an effective working police dog, which is non-aggressive. As they get older, all they want to do is be the leader of the pack. It's their instinct. And every now and again, he probably just challenges me for the leadership of the pack. So every now and again, we have a little tete-a-tete.
I feel that if I've given my best performance and it's a good one, then obviously I get the reward, the pat on the back, knowing that you've tried to do your best for your coach. They've given you the training, the least you can do.
I do define goals and targets, but then when you get going, it's fun. It's just good fun, really. It doesn't feel like work. It just feels like you're just being really silly.
I really like the idea of what's below.